Mr. Bush is a genuine hero of conservative educational reform. Voucher system in Florida, charter schools.
I took on the teachers union in Florida and we won.
Challenging the teachers union and beating them is the way to go.
Accountability really matters. The union does not want to get to a system where teachers are measured based on student learning. They hate anything that brings about more choices for our parents and students. And that's the problem. Hillary Clinton's embrace of them probably means that she's embracing this old, top-down driven system that isn't yielding the results that we need to assure that more and more our students are college and or career ready.